state done event transitions from a parent state when one of its child states reaches its final state. State done events are labeled on done. In our video player machine, when the video player reaches its stopped state, the opened state transitions through the on done event to the closed state. To create a state done event, you must first make sure that your parent state has a final child state. If there isn't a final child state in the parent state, the option to create a state done event will not appear. To create a state done event, first select the final child state in the parent. Ensure that it is the final state by choosing from the quick actions menu type final. Then you can either select the parent state and drag from the handle to the target state to create a transition and event. Then you can right click on the created event and choose from the event type options, state done event. Another way to turn an event into a state done event is to select your event, choose the transition details panel, and then from the trigger menu, choose the state done event from the options.